Whoa, is that the victim of the bite of 87?